Speaking of the sun, electric cars, of course, pretty common these days, but some people are taking that concept to another level. Today, SMUD held its 15th annual solar car race. KCRA3's Mike Carroll was there to talk to the future designers of our tomorrow.
Go! Students from around Sacramento raced 50 cars today, powered only by solar panels.
And we teach them how to build a solar car, and they come out to this race today and compete for the first, second, and third place in speed, but they also compete for things like innovation, sustainability, grit and gumption.
Go, go!
The cars all used the same solar panels, but the efficiency of the design was left to them.
We were like, okay, what's trending on Netflix? And so we're like, oh, hey, Baby Yoda.
With our growing dependence on computers, phone technology, everything, the need is greater and greater for students majoring in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math.
The kids really love the hands-on. So we teach gliders in their competitions and then solar cars in their competitions.
Working. For SMUD, these races are about more than winning, as they are about inspiring the students to want to push themselves into college studies in STEM and high-paying careers.
Ever since I was little, I was just like, oh, hey, I want to work on, like, aircraft or, like, spaceships or things like that, like, hands-on and figuring out how things work.
We're seeing, you know, really across the board, girls, boys, all students are all really enjoying the opportunities for STEM.
I personally chose the green energy route because slowly but surely our world is moving more towards green energy, and green energy is one of those things that will always need jobs.
At Cosumnes River College, I'm Mike Carroll, KCRA 3 News.
Well, those students have the right idea, because high school graduates who then graduate with college from a STEM degree, a lot of the times they have their choice of just really good paying career opportunities after they finish.
And it looks like they're having fun on the way,
yes,
too. So a little bit of a win-win there.